How do you know my name? What in good God is all this? Well, I was in my apartment, and this thing I've been seeing for a while now was still following me. I just had enough, so I jumped off my balcony and... Yeah. So, I answered your damn question. Tell me what the hell this all is, and what you are.
I am the monster. I'm the
Wait, so that thing that's been following me? Are you telling me that you caused the world to be the way it is? Why everyone is being followed by these things? Wait. Why can't I just stay here, or not exist at all, or something? Please, no! I don't want to go back! I jumped out of that window for a damn reason! Well, maybe there can be an exception. I'm scared, okay? I'm scared. I'm scared of not amounting to anything, I'm scared of being alone, I'm scared of not making a difference. I get so afraid of things around me that demand every piece of me when I only have so many pieces to give. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. I'm sick of looking over my shoulder every second of the day, scared that something bad might happen. Life and existence is just so loud sometimes, and I just want it all to stop. These thoughts follow me everywhere I go, and I can never escape them. And I don't know if I can live the rest of my existence handling that. I just don't know if I can. I have people who love me, and people who I love in return. Alright, I get your point. Take me back.
Well, I'm feeling kinda slow.